schools not yet open in Jacksonville, local families already facing the costs.
I wouldn't want to look up one day and the police officers be out at my door.
News 4 Jack's I-Team, exposing the simple error in the system making local drivers scared for their identities.
We couldn't get anyone to listen and try to understand what was going on.
The one number you need to call to clear your good name.
Paying the toll. Tonight at 5:15 on News 4 Jax.